almost good here, just waiting for things. Okay, I think that you guys can hear it now. Hey guys, I'm gonna wait just a minute to make sure that we are okay. It says we are live. Let me make sure I can hear myself. Okay, yeah. You guys can hear it. Okay guys, so there is, wait, let me turn this down. There we go. There is this new custom game Island Adventure map on Roblox. It's sponsored by Moana, the new Disney movie. And so I thought it would be fun to do a live stream with it because it looks really cool. I already played around in it a little bit. I thought, oh, you know what? I would just do a live stream. So I thought it'd be really fun. So I don't know how long this live stream is going to be because I'm only going to be doing this game in this particular live stream today. That way, hopefully, it's not too long and I can turn it into a video because I've been having issues with my other one. So let's just go ahead and get this started. Let's just go ahead and begin a custom map. You can find this on your Roblox homepage. It should say it in the left-hand like corner. It should say like under events. Welcome to Island Custom Game. Set up on your island adventure and complete the quest to earn some awesome prizes. And be sure to see Disney's Moana in theaters November 23rd in 3D. You got it. I was sure enough. See you in theaters. Okay. So it looks like I have task and controls of things that I have. So task is I've got to find, it said find alley. Let's see, find Allie, wait, oh, here we go, find Allie by the dock, there we go, okay, so we gotta go to the dock and find Allie. They got all these Moana posters, of course, because this game is actually sponsored by Moana, but it looks really, really, really cool, and I can't wait for the movie. This map looks really good, by the way, check this out, look at this place, this is so nice. I wish I could go to a tropical beach. Oh, what is this, can I go in this house? No, I can't, okay. Oh, there's Allie right there by the dock. Let's go see Allie. Ooh, let's go up here first. What is it? This place is, I really like this place. Look at this. Oh, I want to be on the beach so bad. I love, love, love the beach. I love anywhere hot and sunny and the beach. I really, really love it. Okay, so let me, hold on one momento. Okay, so we're going to go talk to Allie over here. And I see lots of you guys that are here saying hello and all this great stuff in the comment. Hi, guys. Welcome to the stream, the little Moana stream. Let's go talk to Allie here, see what she has to say. Hey, Allie. Allie, you must be challenged and plays Roblox. Duh. We need your help. Okay. Somebody stole our ancient ruins as well as our precious spear that has been passed down for generations. Because of this, balance has been disrupted. Travel to the Forgotten Island to reclaim the spear. Once you have done so, return to me. All right. Q. Travel to the Forgotten Island. Obtain spear. Return to Allie. Got it. New quest, retrieve the spear from the Forgotten Island. Okay, got it. And it looks like there at the bottom of the screen you have a little bit of arrows, so obviously it kind of helps you and directs you so you know which island is island, because it looks like there's several islands here. So let's get on our, oh, look at this. This is cool, this is like Moana's little, oh, can we just ride around in this thing the whole time? Wee woo, wee woo. We better not do this, a shark might eat us. Okay, so let's go to the dock over here. Because it looks like my arrow is pointing at this island for the first task and get this spear. I almost said sphere, but it's not a circle, it's a spear. Okay. Hello, I am here. Hello, I am here. Welcome. Okay, so check. We got, okay, so we're obviously at the right island. So it looks like we got to go in this spooky looking temple. Actually, this doesn't look spooky. Uh-oh. Looks like there's a little bit of parkour. Of course. Of course I fell. We gotta do a little bit of parkour here. So that's maybe what this first temple is about, is a park. Uh-oh, careful, don't touch that wind up there. What is this? Oh man, we got some really big obstacle courses. Okay, seems pretty easy. Got it. Got it. Okay, so far so good. Let's go this way, and let's go here. Okay, woo! This is easy so far. Okay, and by the way, guys, I'm pretty sure these are one-player maps. You guys should be able to play, but I'm pretty sure that they're one-player maps, so. Okay. So, what is this stuff right here? Can I pick this stuff up? No. Okay, it's just decorations. Oh, arrows. Okay, let's follow the arrows. So, we gotta go across here. Oh, man. This is not good. I'm gonna get killed. Okay, there we go. Got it. Got it. Yee, go fast. It's going fast. Okay. Whew. That was easy. All right. Now, what is this thing? Do I stand on this thing? Hello? Oh, it lights up and I can see my path. I see. Okay. Run! Let's go! Quick, 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 quick! Oh no, it's getting darker! Uh-oh. Yee! Okay. Oh, look, there's stairs down there, though. I guess so if you can fall, you can come back up and do it. Okay. And go, go, go. Okay, this is pretty easy. It just gets dark quick, so you gotta hurry up before it gets dark and you can't see your path anymore. Whew! Oh man, it is so dark right now. This is crazy. Okay. So now, Where do we? Oh wait, here we go. Okay, so there's some stairs right here. Look at that little drawing right there. That's really weird. There's actually like a little person, and she's running from a boulder. That is scary. I don't want to die. Oh wait, hold on one second. Let me check on the health of my stream here. Okay, seems like we have pretty good healthy stream, so that's good. Okay. All right. Let's keep going here. Oh. Do you guys see that? There's a giant Indiana boulder. Woo! Oh man, it tries to crush you. Uh-oh. Get in here. Okay. And then get over here. Got it. Got it. I wish I could have like an Indiana Jones hat on here, okay? Noing! Okay. Now where do we go? Ah! Don't crush me! Okay. Okay, good. Phew! I made it. How do I get up there? I don't know. I don't see. Oh, it's so dark, I can't even see. Oh, got it. Phew! We're done with the scariest book of K. That's good. Okay. So this looks like a death run part where you gotta try to run through the wind when it stops blowing. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh no, it's coming already! Yee! Whoa, that was close. There's barely any time to get through that. Okay. Obstacle number 592. Alright, I'm guessing this thing is gonna collapse again, so let's try to get through this. Oh no! Oh no, it's collapsing! It's collapsing! Yee! Phew! I did it. Okay, got it. Alright, now it looks like we gotta do some more parkour on a new moving bridge. Yee! Oh, okay. Did it. Easy. Got it. All right, what is this? Okay, it looks like we're gonna go through some giant thorns. This doesn't look so bad. I mean, those thorns look super huge and they probably kill you if you touched one, but it doesn't look so bad. Okay, let's go this way, this way, this way, this way. This is easy so far. So far, so good. Oh, look, guys, we got the spear. Well, not yet, but there it is. Woo! Let's get the spear. Oh, we're getting the map. Uh-oh, I'm being raised into the sky. Look, it's magical. Wait, put me down. We're not in space. How am I floating? Oh, what's going on now? My characters are like super happy. He's like super. I don't know. He's dancing all over the screen. Ay-yi-yi. Okay, there we go. So we got the spear. Perfect. Okay, so I got the spear. Let's put this away, and we are going to go this way. It says the little thing is to go this way. Okay, so wait. Let me see this question mark right over here. I had controls earlier. Let's see, controls. Click F to. Okay, so do that. R to change between attacks and attach. What? Click attach, Q and E. Okay, let's try the F. Okay, put my spear away. Cool. Okay, so. An arrow is pointing up there at those. Oh look! What did? Oh! Oh! Uh-oh! Oh, I'm supposed to jump? Okay. Okay, I did it! Woohoo! So apparently you can jump with those things. That's cool. All right, let's keep going. I gotta take this back to Allie over here. Dun dun dun! I like all the little arrows over the place. It makes things so much easier. I know where to go and what to do. Okay, here we go. There's my boat. Yes. Okay, we're back here at the beginning. So it's just you just do a giant circle. Let's take this back to Allie and see what she says now. She better give me a prize. Like lots of money or something cool. Wee woo, backing up. Okay, here we go. Look at this water. This map is so pretty. Like the developer, because this map is custom for this game. And for this Moana movie thing. And it's so good. They did such a good job. Okay. Hello, wait. Wait, let me talk to Allie first before I die. Hello, Allie! I see you managed to bring back the spear to me as I asked you. Please keep it. The spear will serve you well. Okay, so I get to keep the spear for. Uh-oh, it means I might have to fight in the future. With the spear in your possession, you have managed to calm the seas and can now follow the thief's footsteps. Okay, all right. One of the three runes had brought to the mystical Rocky Island and given the ancient Beetle King, who is known for his immense greed. He will not give it back to you willingly, so you must challenge him. Great, I gotta go fight a Beetle King. When you return from the Rocky Island, the room, please come back to me again. Block. Got it. Okay. Task. Travel to Rocky Island, defeat Beetle King. Got it. And I always gotta come back to this little lady right here. Okay, so the arrow's pointing right there, so it looks like I have to go to that island. Let me get back on my boat over here. Hello, little boat. We got to go back to another island to do something else. Okay, let's go this way. Okay. Wee woo wee woo. This is fun. I wish I could just like they have one of these games you could just get on a boat like with your friends and just ride around on it all day because the water is so nice. It's like perfect. It should be like a someone should make like an island role play type of map or something. Because it's so cool. Okay, let's just put my spear back here. Okay, we made it to Rocky Island. So now we got to find the Beetle King, I'm assuming. So, oh, look at these seashells. Those are cool. So it looks like there's an arrow right here. And, okay. There's more jumping parts right here. This makes me nervous. Why is there three of them? Okay, let's get out my spear. And where do I go? Do I do this one?
Oh no, help! I'm dying!
Oh no, I can't see anything. I am not 100% sure what to do with this part. Oh no, I just fell apart under the water. There's probably, okay, I think this water must be like really super, super hot because I just died in the water. It can't be cold because we're at the beach location, like a tropical area. Okay, so let's see here. So it's saying, okay, so it's pointing to this one, so maybe I should throw it this one. Yee! Great, what now? No! Okay, so apparently not that one. Because now I'm just stuck in the water. Okay, here we go, let's die again. No! I don't know why I'm dying in the nice tropical water. I feel like you should be able to swim and it should be really nice. Oh man, I died again. I don't honestly know what to do with this part. Okay, obviously you gotta swing here. I'm just not sure how to swing. Let's see here. Okay, so you gotta, I don't know which one to get. Maybe this one? Let's try this one. Yee! Okay. Okay, we're kind of got a better swing going. Okay, yeah, there we go. Let's start. Okay, let's just try to get over there. I'm gonna jump. Okay, I did it. Woohoo! All right, so I don't know why those two. I think those two were just like, it gives you options and you have to try to pick the right one. Where do I go? Oh, there's one way over there in that tree. But how am I gonna, oh man, okay, well, maybe I'll get, what do I do? I don't understand. Q, oops, oh wait, Q and, was it R? Oh no, R was released. I think Q makes you, like, pulls you in or something. Wait, let me look at my controls here again. Controls, press R to change between attack and attach. Okay, Q and E is, oh, okay, so I can get closer. So let's do, we'll throw my spear out there and then we'll push, let's see, Q made it go backwards, so we'll, maybe, come in. Let's get a little bit closer here. Okay, there we go. So now we should push E. Oh, there you go, your rope, you can make it go up like that. That's cool, okay. So that's how you do that. You push Q if you want to go down or E if you want to go up. Okay, so that's how you could have done it over there. All right. So now there's another one right there. So let's attach onto here. I think I just got to swing over at this part. Okay, wait, we need to go up some. Up, up, up. Okay, there we go. And then, okay, wait. Yo! Made it. Woohoo! This is kind of challenging, which is good. Okay, we made it through that part. Here we go. Let's see here. So a little bit more parkour. I think we go this way, right? Wow, there's so much of this jumping stuff here. Okay, so let's attach onto here and swing over. Oops, wait, no, we need to go up. Up, up, up. Okay, now swing. Now jump! Got it, okay. Now I gotta go across this palm tree that obviously fell here so conveniently to make a bridge. Nice. Okay. Uh-oh. More parkouring. Boing! Okay, luckily it kind of said, no, wait, I don't want to die. Okay, I'm good. Oh no, I'm dying. Okay, phew. Wow, that was crazy. At least you don't die, I guess, right away in the water. There's an arrow that's pointing that way. Maybe it means up here. I don't know. Okay, this looks like the right way. I don't know why that arrow is pointing that way. This is another, we got to do a little bit of parkour here, and we got to do it in a certain amount of time. Ay. Okay. All right, and wait, no. Okay. Go. Hurry. Okay, got it. Phew! We got it. All right, and now we got to go this way and then this way. Thank you, little arrows. Where's that Beetle King at? Come out wherever you are. Uh-oh. Oh, we made it. Here's the Beetle King. Oh, this is our first fight. Okay. We got this. Hello, Beetle King. Ooh, you are looking ugly today. You look like a really gross spider. Only you don't have enough legs, but ew, he's so creepy. Okay, so I gotta attack him. Wait, how do I switch between attacks? I forget. Let's see. Controls. R to change between attack and attach. Okay, so R. R? R? Uh-oh.
He's coming!
R. Throw it!
Yeah! No, don't kill me!
Okay. Oh, wait, I think I gotta poke him in the butt. Right there. Come on. Uh-oh. Because I don't know how to throw this thing. There. Okay, maybe I gotta go back here and...
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, ee!
Okay, wait, is that his health? I think I got him. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I gotta hit him in the butt.
You've gotta kill the beetle by hitting me in the butt. Oh no. Hopefully he don't kill me. Wait, is that my power or is that his power? I don't know whose health that is, mine or his. Oh gosh, don't kill me. I don't see my health. Why don't I have health?
Yeah!
Oh, I hit him in the butt again. Unless it's my health. I don't know whose health that is, honestly. Bad beetle. No, Mr. Beetle. I'm just trying to get something for Allie. If you would stop being a jerk, I would much appreciate it. Come in. Okay. He keeps turning around. I just want to... Oh, no, he killed me. Okay. So that is definitely his health then, so that's good. Oh, okay, good. I got another life. Woohoo! Get him in a butt! Okay, I think I got him.
Oh, no. He like, flew.
How are you? This is the creepiest... Oh, stop jumping. I just want to hit you in the butt. Uh-oh. Okay, you're more than half dead, dude. I just gotta pick up something for Allie. If you could just cooperate, it would be awesome. Okay, let's do... Oh, come on, stop. No, step bad. Bad beetle. Okay. Ugh! He keeps doing that butt-swingy thing.
Yeah!
Hey, I can kind of jump over his head. As long as he's not swinging, he can't hurt me. See, watch this. Oops, ouch, that hurts. Get it. Okay. That didn't do, like, any damage at all.
Yeah!
Okay, I can't see. I gotta back up. Man. Ah. Someone in the chat said, slaughter that bug. I'm trying. Okay.
Yeah.
Come on. Careful. Bug, bad bug. Come on, get him in the butt. Come on. Oh, man, I'm dead again. How was it? I don't understand how I was, like, taking away his health at first. This is so hard. Okay. Stop. Bad bug.
Yeah!
Okay, that's just hurting me. I can't stand on him. But how was I hitting him earlier? I'm so confused. R. Oh, wait, there we go. I was in swing mode. Oh, okay, I was in the wrong mode. It's hard to tell which mode you're in, though. Okay.
Yeah!
Okay, wait, am I... Ooh. Which mode am I in? I don't know which mode I'm in.
Yeah!
Uh-oh, I went underneath him. Come on, get this bug. Did that hurt him at all? I can't tell. Yeah, okay, this is hurting him. I'm definitely in attack mode. Okay, we're good. We're getting some damage in. He's almost gone. Ooh, don't kill me. Uh-oh. He's almost dead. We got this. Stop, beetle. Bad beetle. Beetle. Bad bug. Bad. You're big, ugly bug. Stop. Aw, he just smacked me in the face. No, he killed me again. He's almost dead. Good thing he had more than one life, or I would never be able to beat this bug.
R. Yeah.
Okay. Jab you in the butt. One more jab and you're toast.
Yeah.
Okay. I got him. Oh, I guess he's got like one little bit touch left or something. His health was like nothing. Stop, bug. I just went to poke you in the butt. Oh, I got him. Congratulations. You completed the mission. You have been awarded a special Moana prize as a testament to your triumph. And don't forget to see Disney Moana in theaters. Oh, I got a prize. So the first bad guy, you actually get a prize. So that's awesome. I can't click okay then. Okay, there we go. Congratulations. I know. I got it. I got a prize. I can't wait to see what I got, though. Oh, ha, you dumb bug. Okay, let's see here. Controls. Wait, task. Defeat Beetle. Okay, I gotta return to Allie now. I defeated your big, glowy butt. Okay, where do I go? This way? Can I go in here? What's in here? This looks magical. Oh, I have to go this way. Great. It's obviously gonna be a task to get back to Allie. Okay, let's keep going dish away. And, okay. Oh, back out to the front. Oh, why couldn't I just win in this door to start with? I bet it was closed or something. All right, we beat that big butt beetle. Woohoo! Let's go back to Allie now. I really, really want to... Actually, really quick, I'm just going to check my Roblox thing, my Roblox page, and I can tell you guys what the reward was. Let's see here. Inventory, it looks like... No, that's not inventory. Inventory. I got a Moana headphone set. So it's like headphones you can wear, and it's like Moana themed. Okay, cool. So that's what I got for the prize for the first one. So if you guys win this one, you get like a little headset for your avatar. And it's Moana. So that's really cool. Okay. Or some headphones is what it is. Okay. Let's go back and let's go see Allie. I beat that beetle. Show that guy his big old beetle booty. Yay, I got Moana headphones. Yep, that's what I got. Okay, so let's go back here. Oops, I crashed. I'm sorry, I'm bad at driving. Uh-oh. I was crashed. I can't move my boat. All right, let's just go over here. Whatever, at least we got back. Oh, hopefully I can get my boat out of there. It was stuck. Hello, Allie, I beat his big butt. Once again, you return to me as the victor. The Beetle King has defeated, and finally there will be peace between our two islands. Woohoo! The second ruin was brought to an ancient temple located on the island, sealed away behind stone doors. Got it. It is said that the temple has a will of its own. It will not allow you to leave until you have proven yourself and reclaimed the ruin. Okay. But knowing your past achievements, I'm sure you'll succeed again. Hopefully. Follow the beach. It will take you to the ancient temple. Okay. Travel to the water temple. Unlock the second hall. Obtain the ancient... Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. So much to do. All right. So it said to follow the beach area here. So we're just going to follow this beach. And plus, I have a little arrow. Yes, they said it over here. Oh, this is the water temple. Oh, this was closed over here. I saw this door earlier when we started. Let's get out my spear just in case I had to poke someone in the butt. Get out of my way or I poke you in butt. Okay, so now we're already at the water temple. I think there's only three things to do. So we're on task two of three already. And it's only, I've only been streaming for 20 minutes. So that was pretty easy. Did two whole things so far and only got took about 20 minutes. We made it to the water temple. This is like Zelda. Okay. Oh, this looks faint. Oh, this is a lot like Zelda. This is cool. So, obviously, we got to go that way since the camera is panning that way. Say, oh, what is that? There's something in the cage. Oh, no. I must rescue it. Okay. Someone just said the beetle was a taco. Casey in the comment section said the beetle was a taco. Okay. So, we made it to this area. I guess we got to jump down here into water. Yay! Oh, can't stay in the water very long. It's deadly. Okay, so those doors are locked, so I have to go this way. This is cool. You guys definitely should come try out this map. It's really, really nice. Okay, so there's definitely something in here in a cage. I don't know what it is. Hello? Oh, cool. What is this? So it's showing us the way to go. And then I gotta... Oh my goodness, what is that thing? I gotta ride that thing. I'm gonna die. Go down there, go up there. Okay. This is kind of showing me the way to go, but it's very confusing. I have to swim underwater? Oh, man, you die in water if you're there too long. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, that's all right. We're going to do this. We got this. Okay, I'm done. I'm bored. I see. We got to go all this way. It's showing you the whole entire way to go. Can I just play? Oh, my gosh. Okay. And, oh, to that, it's showing you how to get to the cage, I guess, to jump on top of it. Where'd I go from here? Oh, I see. Yeah! Oh, I gotta get my... Okay, yeah! Come on. And go! Get it! Get it! Okay, I'm having difficulties. Come on. Okay, get it. And get it! Come on, come on, come on. How come I can't... Oh, wait. I think I'm still in attack mode. Okay, out of attack mode. Yeah! Come on. Okay, there we go. Now let's go up. Ow, I hit the wall. Yee! Okay. So I think that I have to, I don't know, some reason I have to go all the way around and then back to here. So let's just keep going this way. And this kind of sort of spooky water temple, yet super cool at the same time, that really reminds me of Zelda. Okay, and then we gotta go up this thing. Okay. Doing. Can I please just get on that thing? And, oh, I don't get out of water! Okay, and then we go up, and then we go all the way here, and jump, 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 jump! Oh no! It made me jump backwards. Uh-oh. I'm going to die in the water. Help! Help! Okay, well, guess I'll just die down here. Oh, man. Okay. We got this, guys. Oh, man, I gotta start all the way back over here again? Ah, boo! Okay, let's try to get this thing here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Okay, got that. And then we gotta go up. Okay. If I could stop jumping around like a crazy person, that would be awesome.
Eee!
Okay. So we did that part. And now we gotta do this part again. I'm not sure how to jump when we get up there, though. Because last time I did this, I died. Can I? Okay, there we go. Okay, so now I gotta go up like this. How do I get... Look at this thing. Why is it bouncing me? Oh! Oh, phew! That was crazy! Okay, so now I gotta go down here, apparently. Is this the part where I swim under? Yeah, this is the part where I swim under. Okay, quick, before I die. Go under. Okay, go back up. Quick. Phew! I did it. Okay, so we gotta go hit that thing. Let's go up there. Let's get up here. Okay. Got that one. And then there's one on the roof. Yeah! Okay, got that one. Let's go up here. And how do I... Okay, swing. And jump. Okay, got it. So far, so good, guys. So far, so good. We got this. We're going to beat this. And then we got to stand on this thing, which does something. What does it do? Oh, which one am I supposed to hit? That one? I don't understand what's going on here. I think I'm supposed to hit this one. Let's see. Let's hit this one. And then... Okay. Oh, and then I got to jump there. Yeah! Okay. So see, there's the cage thing. What do I do here? No, wait. I went... Oh, I pushed the button. Oh, it opened the cage. Okay, that's what that button did. Yes! Now what? Oh, I did it! Okay, I got the lever. Oh, now there's another door that opened in the main hall. Aha! I see. Okay. Going to part two of the hidden temple. How do I get back there? I guess I can just swim.
Eee! Don't kill me!
Okay, got it. So that door over there opened. So now we're going to go there. And it looks like after this one, there's that door right there. Where's the door that I came in? Oh, no, I came in from there. Okay, so we got this one and then that door. All right, trial number two. It's probably going to give me a really long thing of what to do here again. Okay, so there's the cage. There's the next lever right there. The next lever. So let's see. We got to go this way, all the way around here. Go here. Across there. Into the little cage across here. So basically this is a giant square. I gotta hit that button and then I gotta go up there somehow. Then through this wall and there and then there. Okay. Oh man. Okay. And then back to that lever right there. Okay, I got it. I got this, guys. Okay, so let's see here. Oh, right there. Can I please hit this thing? Maybe I gotta hit this one? R? How come I can't? Hello? Can I hit that thing? No, I guess I gotta hit this one. Okay. So, let's hit this one. Oops, wrong thing. I was in the attack mode. Okay, so now we gotta, wait, let's go up, and then how do I hit that one? I'm so confused. Maybe if I get closer? Hello? Okay! Great, now I'm stuck down here. Oh wait, I think I can hit this one. Okay. Let's get out of here this way. And then how do I get... Go a little bit higher. Okay, let's swing. Okay, I'm swinging like a crazy person. How do I hit that one right there if I'm already on a rope? That's what I'm confused about here. How do I hit... let's go down a little bit, I guess. Maybe we can go down and then swing in this hole. Okay, this is not working. I have no idea. Do I have to hit that one first? No, that's the last one, I think. How do I hit that one up there? My little spear won't reach that far. Come on! Yeah! Nope, okay, that didn't work. Guys, I don't know what to do here. I don't know how to get through this part. Okay, let's just go up, all the way up here. And let's see. Could I stop swinging around like a crazy person? Right there, see? If I can just... How do I hit that? I'm so confused right now. Okay, let's just hit this one right here. Doot! Okay. So I got that. I guess maybe I gotta try to hit this one while I'm swinging around like a crazy person? I don't know. Come on. No! This is so difficult! Okay, let's try to get up here. Okay, come on. Hello. Okay, there's that one. All right, let's go up a little bit, and I gotta figure out how to get to that one right there. How do I get that one? I gotta wait till the little dot comes on, but look at this. How are you supposed to hit the dot when you're swinging around like there's like a crazy person? Maybe I should just wait until I've stopped swinging around. Maybe I'll stop swinging eventually. Okay, nope. Wait, that one? No, it's this one. It's too close. Okay, can I just... Because I don't know what to do here. I can't hit that second one. Come on. Okay, let's just try to swing. Can I get like a controlled swing going on here? I don't know, guys. I don't know what to do here. I don't know how to get through here. Look at how I'm swinging around like a crazy person. Nope. I don't know if I'm going to be able to complete this thing or not. I can't seem to get through that part. And like every time that you get up here, you swing around like crazy. Do you guys see this? Can I, like, hit that one? I can't even hit that one. Hey, there. Come on. I don't know what to do here. This is so hard. Okay, let's go up here. And I just don't understand, guys. I don't understand how to do this. Because I can't reach it, and I can't... Maybe if I can, like, jump right on the edge. Can I hit it here? No, see, it only lets me select that one. Am I going the wrong way? Am I supposed to be going this way? No. Oh, wait, maybe I am supposed to be going... Oh, my gosh. I'm supposed to be going underneath that thing? I didn't know! Okay, well, that's going to help me out a lot. Okay. We got that thing. So, did this do something? I'm so confused. It's green, but I don't know what's going on. Maybe there's like pillars or something over there that raises or something. All right, we're going to see. Okay, let's just stand on this one for a while. Now let's go back here and see if like something raises. Because that was green. So is there something over here? No? Oh! Oh, that thing lowered. That thing lowered out of the sky, so you had to go over there. Okay, well, that was crazy. I had to go over there and push that button so that thing would lower because that's why I couldn't hit it. Ay-yi-yi, that took me forever to figure that out. This game actually has a lot of dislikes, and I'm guessing it's because people couldn't figure it out. Whew! Okay. By the way, guys, if it freezes on you, you should just try to refresh the stream. And it should come back. Okay. So now I got to go this way. Keep going this way. Let's go up here. Okay. And then let's go and... Oops, okay, there we go. So I can drop down there. And then let's go up here. Okay, let's go up here. Here we go, okay. And then let's drop down right here. Okay, and then one more right there. Okay, let's go up here. And then stop swinging and drop down right there. Okay, phew! We made it. Hopefully the rest of this thing isn't as hard. I don't know what this button is doing. Oh, there we go. It's lowering the cage. Oh no, it starts to raise! Wait for me to get in. Okay, shoo. Made it. All right, now what? Let's see. Let's go this way. And this way. This is, I don't know. If you guys have ever played Zelda, does this remind you of Zelda? So reminds me of Zelda. It's actually quite challenging. They made it so it's not too easy, which is fine with me. Okay, so we gotta swing a little bit and jump. Oh no, I'm going to die. No. Okay. All right, I can do this. Let's swing up. Okay, and then when you're over, jump. Okay, got it. Man, this is like hard parkour right here. Okay, so we gotta go up a little bit. Okay, and then swing and jump. Okay, whew, we got it. Now we gotta go there. And then go up here. Okay, that was easy. Got that one. And then, oh my goodness, what is going on here? Here's a green button. I'm not sure what's going on. What did it do? I don't know what this green button did. I have to... Oh, there we go. I think the green button did that. Can I please, Okay, I threw it at one of those. Wah! Help! I'm swinging around like a crazy person. Oh, no, this is not good. Okay, I did it. Phew! Ay, ay, ay. Okay, now let's see. Push this button right here. What does this do? Where do I go? That way? Oh, it lowers the cage right there. Okay. So, let's go, gotta get to this cage. It's okay, luckily we can swim. Okay, keep going. So I'm already heard the cage is about to lower. I meant raise. Okay, we did it. Oh, man, that was crazy. I feel like it shouldn't have took me that long, but that one part, I didn't know I was supposed to go back and hit that button. Ay-yi-yi. Okay, so now we got the last... Oh, there's a thing! The last door is the actual last thing that we need. Woohoo! Okay, let's go this way, and we're gonna go in here and get this thing right here. Doing! Doing! Where is it at? Right here? Okay, there we go. Yes! So maybe after I complete this one, I'll get another prize. Woohoo! And then I'll go see what it is so I can tell you guys what the next prize it is. Okay, let's see here. Aha! Oh, we made it! Treasure number 2 is all mine! Hopefully there's no obstacle course and someone doesn't come out and kill me when I'm almost here. Okay, we're looking good, we're looking good. Oh, yes! I got the second one! Woohoo! I made it. I got the second one. Yeah, I'm floating again. Last time I got the spear, I was floating. And now this is just like, what is this? Is this like a flame? There's nothing really here. Oh, this is so cool. Look at this. They've done such a good job on this adventure map. This is so much fun. I hope you guys are enjoying this. Or if you're not enjoying the stream, you should at least go try the game. Because the game's really fun. We did it. Now my hands are glowing. Look at me. I'm powerful. Uh-oh. I'm getting sucked into the flame. I'm going... Okay, there we go. I did it. I got it. Yay! I don't know exactly what I did. Obtain the ancient... Okay, now I gotta return to Allie. Got it. Okay, let's go return to Allie again. We beat the water temple. Hey, at least if you guys are watching this and you guys do this, you know exactly what to do and you don't have to, like, wander around. Like I was doing. Okay, let's go ahead and store this thing right here. How do I get out of here? Oh, okay, right there. There's my elevator. Alright, go up, please. Hello? Okay, there we go. Bye-bye, Water Temple. We will miss you. Yay! They spent so much time and effort into this one game. I hope we get more games like this on Roblox. This would be really cool. Like, more adventure maps. I really, really like these adventure maps. They're so much fun. Okay, so there we go. Got the second one. I think we only have one more to do, guys, and then we completely, as far as I know, beat the adventure map. I don't know if... Do I like the beetle part? I think I really like that temple one. That was really fun and challenging. I like the beetle part, too. But I like going over there to get the spear, too. I think all of it's been really fun. All right, Allie. I beat it. What now? I bet next one I'm going to have to go to the island way over there, because that's the only one I haven't been to. Hey, Allie. Allie, I did it. Allie, you never cease to impress, do you? You truly are a hero. The last ruin was brought to an island that... This is the last one already! Oh my gosh, wow! And the earth in the skies. In order to gain access to the caves beneath it, it must climb a mountain. Okay, cool! Hold on one momento. why is this thing going so laggy? Here we go. Let's do this, and... Do that. Okay, there we go. Okay, in order to gain access to the caves beneath, you must climb the mountain. Okay. At the top, you will find a guardian statue that prevents light from entering the mountain. You must make the statue lose its balance in order to be allowed to enter the mountain island caves. Travel to the mountain island, climb the mountain, complete the riddle hidden underneath. Oh, great. A riddle. I'm not good at riddles. All right. We'll try it, Allie. Do I gotta get back on my boat? I think I gotta get back on my boat, because it's way back there. See? I wonder if you can do the temple and stuff again. Hopefully my boat isn't so broken. Look, my boat, I can't move my boat. It's broke. Uh-oh. No, I'm so close. Maybe I can just swim there. I can't swim there, or I'll die. Can I push this boat back into the water? Come on. Push. Go into the water, you. Come on. Allie, my boat is broken. Allie, my boat! Someone help my boat! Uh-oh. Guys, I don't know if I'm going to be able to complete it, because this game doesn't save. And my boat is broken. It doesn't move. No! I'm not going to be able to complete this. I'm going to be so upset. Okay, oh, there we go. We were kind of turning a little bit. Oh, here we go. Come on, turn, turn, turn. Come on, come on. Yes, yes, come on. Come on, boat. Turn, turn. Keep turning. I can't seem to... Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, go, go. No, no, back up. Keep backing up. Okay, there we go. Come on, come on, come on. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. No. Come on. Okay, I'm trying to click and move as much as I possibly can. It's like I'm stuck here. I can't move it. Why? Come on, waves, take me out, take me out. Okay, maybe I should try to keep just wobbling back and forth. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, don't go that way, don't go that way. Come on. Ugh. Guys, I can't get my boat to move. It doesn't want to move, and I don't have another boat, and I have no other way to get to the island. Come on, come on. Okay, yeah. Come on, turtle your way out. Turtle your way out. Come on. Okay, go that way. Go that way. No. It keeps wanting to, like, curve inwards. I just want to go out. Come on. I'm even pushing left, and it keeps going right back into this, like, thing. Like, it's stuck here. Come on. And if I leave this game, I'll have to redo everything. Come on, come on. Okay, there we go. Let's try to curve out here. Okay, okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, now go. No, go forward. Go forward. Go forward. Don't go that way. Ah, yes. I was so nervous. I wasn't able to get my boat out. Whatever you guys do, do not wreck your boat on the sand. Because it is so hard to get out. All right, guys. We are on to our last temple thing now that took us an hour to get our boat off the sand here. This is the last. Look how high this one is. This one's huge. Oh, look. Is there any sharks down here? Hopefully not. Where's the dock? I guess this is the dock. I don't want to get too close to here because I'll wreck my boat. Oh, great. I just wrecked it again. Hopefully it still works. I don't want to have to go through that again. Okay. So, it looks like we got to go. It's pointing this way. Oh, there's the dock right there. Oh, oops. I was supposed to go around it. Oh, well, whatever. okay. Oh, here we go. We made it to the mountain. Perfect. Do I go in here? No. Oh, wait. I got to go up here. I was already up there. Okay, let's go up here. We got some signs, thankfully. Okay. We made it to this mountain. What is, there's like something crawling up. Do you guys see that up there? Oh, I gotta go up that mountain. I gotta parkour up this mountain. How exciting. Okay. Let's do this. Just keep my spear in the back so I don't actually poke myself in the butt. Okay, we're gonna go up here and we gotta go all... Uh-oh. Never mind, I gotta get my spear back out. Looks like I gotta do a little bit of... this stuff again. Okay, let's do this. Got it. And let's go up here. Okay. So it looks like it's going to be involved with parkour and using a lot of my spear here. Okay, so let's do this one and bam! Okay, let's go up a little bit and then swing and jump. Okay, we got it. Now what? Get up here, up here, up here, up here. Okay, there's another one right here. Where do we go? Up right here. Okay. All right, I got this. Twing! Okay. Don't fall. Man, if you guys fall, could you imagine falling all the way back down to the bottom and have to redo all this all over again? That would make me cry, and I might do it because this looks like a really hard jump right here. Yee! Okay. No. Okay. Whew. Man, this is some difficult parkour here. I mean, it's not too hard, but it's just nerve-wracking. If you fall, you probably have to do it all over again. Okay, go around here. Look how high we are! Already, man, how much higher? We don't have much higher to go at all. I didn't realize. It seems like it's really tall, but it doesn't take too long to get up there. Okay, let's go back up here and jump. Okay, got it. Whew! Don't let that thing crush you right here. Got it. Okay, come on down. Come on. And so there we go. Right, where do I go here? This way. Okay. Thankfully, there's arrows, or I would be so lost. Oh, I got it. Get on this thing. Got to get on this thing. Okay. And got it. Come on. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Okay, there we go. All right, now we're just going to go up and wait for it to go. Don't crush me. Okay, we're going to wait for it to go here and jump there. Okay, got it. Yes. Now where? I'm guessing just around here and, uh-oh, more of this stuff. This takes parkour and Roblox to a whole new level. Okay, swing, swing, and jump. Okay, got it. We're almost at the top of this mountain. Okay, guys, we got to go around here. We're almost to the top. The top is right there. Let's look at this view, though. Wow, look at the view. You really can't see anything. Everything's so fuzzy. Okay, don't fall off now, Chad. Don't fall off now. You got this. Okay, whew. Hopefully there's no, like, avalanche. I think avalanche is with snow. Hopefully there's no, like, collapse of this mountain, though, when I'm all the way up here, or I'm going to die. Okay, let's see. Am I supposed to hit that? No, we gotta make this jump. This is nervous. This makes me nervous. This makes me real nervous. What if I don't make it and I fall all the way back down there? Wait, am I supposed to hit this thing? Wait, let's stand right here on the edge. Okay, come on, throw it up there. Okay, perfect. Whew! Guys, don't try to make that jump. Because I have a feeling you're not supposed to. And then you would die. Okay, so now I gotta use this thing again. I don't actually think you were supposed to use that there. I think it's just, it would just made it possible so I could use that thing there. Oh, wait, let's go up a little bit. Uh-oh, I don't wanna. Eee! Okay, phew! Congratulations! Congratulations, you completed the mission. You have been awarded Special Moana prizes. Oh, yes, I got more prizes! Woohoo! Alright, I got some more prizes. Look, it's the guy with the pizza. Do I jump down there? Oh my gosh, I do not even want to jump down there. I guess I'm supposed to, though. Can I get up here, though? I want to see if there's anything up here. Okay, there's nothing else. So I'm pretty sure I completed the mission. So wait, let me check my status. Task. Climb the mountain. Complete the riddle hidden underneath the island. Okay, so is this where I'm supposed to go? I'm guessing this is where I'm supposed to go. Eee! Oh. Okay, I can't jump down there. Just kidding. Ha! Hello? Oh. Oh. Okay. I talked to that guy, and he's pushing me down this hole for some reason. Okay, let's see here. Oh, I did it? Oh, wait, no, down here. Okay, this cave is open. This wasn't open earlier. Where do I go? In here, okay. Really quick, though, before I continue, let me check my inventory so I can see what the other thing is that we got. Let's refresh my inventory so I can tell you guys what the other prize is. So it's the Moana hat. So you get a hat. So the first one was some headphones, and then now you get a Moana hat for the second mission for your Roblox character. So that's really cool. Alright, so now we gotta go in here and we gotta complete. Is this water right here? What is this? No, we're good. We gotta complete a riddle or something down here. Something like that. I don't even know. Oh, here's this thing. This shiny thing that was at the bottom. Okay. Do I jump down there? What do I do here? I'm not sure. Oh, wait, no. Oh, look, it says down. Okay, let's go around here, and we will go down. The arrow says go straight down, so do I just go here and then jump on it? Oh, no, right there. Okay. Yee! Okay, got it. Okay, so let's just keep going this way, and... Oh, I got a swing here? No, wait, maybe there. I got a swing up. Oh, I almost just fell. Yeah, something tells me I can't just jump on it. Something tells me you gotta swing. Woo! Okay, made it. Okay, now what do I do? 1 second, is my... Doot! Okay, let's go check this over here, let's see. So now I gotta go to this thing right here? No, that thing? What do I do? Complete the riddle. So the sun is going there, and then there, and then there, and then that one. So the sun is all the way over here for some reason, so do I gotta go over there? Because that's where the little light is hitting, the last light. Let's try not to die by this giant stuff right here, though. That would be awesome if I could not die by that. Okay, there we go. How do I get up there, though? Oh, wait, there's little things up there. Can I hit any of those? How do I get all the way up there? Can I hit that? Let's see. I think that's water right there. No, that's not water. That's just part of the plant. I can step on that. I don't think I can hit that stuff, though. Can I step on... Okay, good. I can step on this. Can I hit this thing? No. How do I get up here? Very curious. Not sure how to get up there. Maybe... Let's see. Is there a way to swing over there from anywhere? It doesn't look like it. Look, see, there's an arrow pointing down right there. Oh, wait. Maybe I can climb up the rocks there on the side. Let's go see. Maybe I can climb up these rocks. I can't tell. No. There's no rocks. My light is all the way up. I'm not sure exactly how to get up there. Let's see here. Hold on 1 second. Let me do something here really quick. Hopefully this stream isn't too laggy for you guys. It seems to be a little bit laggy, so if it is, I'm sorry. Here, let's do this, and there we go. Okay. So now I just gotta figure out how to get up there. So I'm assuming it's not this way because this is not working. It's not this way. Can I like stand on this thing? Yeah, okay, so I definitely have to go that way, I'm pretty sure. I just don't know, I don't have a clue of how to get up there is the thing. Did I not go the right way? Maybe I'm not supposed to come over here at all. Maybe I'm supposed to get there from this way or something? Because I did come down over here. This is where I swung to from the vine thingy. Is there anything else? Wait, look, there's a thing up there I didn't ever get. Maybe I'm supposed to hit that vine up there. Let's see. See that one right there. Am I supposed to... I'm so confused. See that one right there? I never even hit that one, did I? Maybe I did. Okay, I just go all the way up. Okay, no, that's not right. So I did get down there like that. Okay, so how do I get over there to that way, guys? I just don't even know. Okay, it's gotta be, I'm pretty sure the light is telling you. See, it comes down here, and you gotta go down here, and this is saying to solve, complete the riddle hidden underneath the island, which is what I'm trying to do right now. So, I don't know how to get over there. I'm very confused right now. What is this? Is this a doorway? Is this anything? No, that's nothing. That's nothing. Huh. Yeah, guys, I don't know how to... I really, really, really want to complete this. I just don't know how to get up there. I know there's those little things over there. I just can't reach them. Come on! I can't reach any of this stuff. Can I get up here? No, can't get up here. Can't get up here. Nope. Wait 1 second. Did I just get up somewhere? Oh! Wait, I just got up somewhere! It's so dark. Look, there's a little path right here. I couldn't even see it. Okay, so now can I hit that thing? Come on. Yes! Okay. Whew! That was crazy. It was so dark, I couldn't see. Okay, so let's jump down there. Wait, there's an arrow saying that way. What's this way, though? What is this? Oh, look, there's a lever right here. Oh, I think it's showing you... I don't know what it's showing you. Let's just push this thing. Can I push this? Okay. Oh, wait. No. It's moving the things. So there's that one. Let's go ahead and push, I guess, this. Let's see. Okay, so that moves. Oh, okay. So it's trying to reach over there. So it's showing you what way to go. What is all this stuff? Can I do anything else down here? What is all this? This looks like it goes back here for a ways. Okay, so these are currently locked for whatever reason. Curious and curiouser. Alright, we're gonna go, let's see, we're gonna follow this light right here and see where this goes. Let's see, so there's one there. And then, okay, so the light is going this way, and then it's going... I'm so confused. So it's coming that way, and then it's going here. Okay, so I need to follow this light. So then it's going over there, and then over there. So I gotta do something over here? But these doors are closed. Maybe I can, like, pull them down or something with my... Oh! Don't die, Jeb. Don't die. Maybe I can pull them down or something with my... This thing? I don't know. Can I... What? Wait, I gotta... What do I gotta do? R? No? Oh! Uh-oh. I just died. Huh! This is so confusing. Alright, I'm back here again. R. Okay, no, this one. Can I do anything? I'm so confused. It's saying that I can't quite reach it. Can I do something? Q? I have no idea. Okay, I don't know what to do there. I feel like it has something to do with that door, though, because the light is pointing this way. I just don't know how to... Okay, no, this is not right. There's something else over here I'm missing. There was an arrow over here. I gotta go find this other arrow. Because I cannot open that door with just a thing. Interesting. Okay, yeah, so you'll see this is right here, the little rope right here. This is the one I came in. But see, there's a rope thingy over there. Which... See, there's one right here. I don't know what this one's for. And there's an arrow pointing this way? I can't see, like, it's so dark. Okay, wait, let's see. See the arrow? It's pointing that arrow up there. It's pointing this way, but I just don't understand where I'm supposed to... I don't know, guys. I have no idea. See, the arrow is pointing this way. I just don't see what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, let's go back up. That's obviously not it. What do I do here? Huh. There's an arrow pointing that way. There's got to be something to do with this door over here. I just don't know what it is. What am I supposed to do with this door right here? Maybe I gotta push this lever again. Maybe I wasn't supposed to push it. I have no idea. Okay, push this there. So that just moves the light. See, it moves it away from there. See, the light's supposed to be hitting that one, so I'm supposed to push this lever here. And then, see, the light moves to that one over there, and then it... I think the light's supposed to guide your way. I just don't know how to get anywhere. Maybe I can go along the sides or something? Is there anywhere to go over here? So dark. Okay, no. It's got to be something with this door. I just don't have a clue what. Oh, no. I just died again. Oh, man. Ah. Okay, there's got to be something to do with this door, right? There's just got to be. I just don't know what. It's got the little mark over it, and it's like a ball hanging from a rope. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. Let's click. Oh. Okay, I gotta pull it. Maybe I gotta hang below it and then the door will fall. So let's jump down here. Oh, there we go. I got it. My rope wasn't working on it though for a while. Ay. Okay. So I got that door. I just had to pull it down. Good there. That was absolutely nuts and crazy. Okay. Here's another little lever. And it will show you the way. Okay, so that one over there. So which one do I... what does this lever right here do? Okay, so this somehow has got to... They've all got to make like a star or something like that. I'll show you guys here. Okay, so this is not even touching this one. So this has got to touch this one. And then it goes to that one. So I got to move this one now. And then I'm assuming something's supposed to appear in the middle here. Okay, so let's push this one. Okay, and then it's probably going to go to that one. Yeah, okay, I did it! Congratulations, you completed the mission. You have been awarded a special monitor. Woohoo, another prize! Here we are! Yeah, I got another prize! Wait, I need to check my inventory so I can tell you guys what exactly the prize is. So refresh my inventory, and the prize that I got was... Oh, there's nothing in my inventory yet. So, nothing right now. Well, maybe I have to... What do? Do I go get in this stuff? What is this? Hello? Okay, no, I don't think this is done because there was another door over there. Look, I gotta go this way. See, there's another door over there. Alrighty. So there's like a parkour thing right here. We gotta keep going, guys. This is not over. It says I completed something and I gotta... Wait, I think it was just... That was the riddle that I completed. Let's check this thing right here. Let's see. It's okay, so now he's got to return to Allie. Okay, so I completed the riddle. Woohoo! The hardest part was that door part for some reason, and the fact that it was just so dark in there. It's so hard to see things. Okay, so let's just keep going this way, and there's another door up there, which hopefully I can get to work and pull that down correctly. Okay, air swing, jump. Okay, let's get up here. So guys, we're almost done with the adventure map, I think. I don't think there's anything else to do. Okay, let's go up here. Let's get this one. I like the swinging part. This is fun. Doot! Okay, and... Dwing! Got it. Okay. So now, see, there's another one of these things right here. So hopefully I can do this. Okay, I got it. Yee! Okay, hopefully it... Uh-oh. Did the door fall down? Where am I going to start at? Pretty sure the door fell down. Where am I? Oh, up here. I gotta do this again. Okay, I'm pretty sure I got the door, though, that round. Okay, let's get this thing, and just go over here. Okay, there we go. Doing! Okay, got it. Let's go up here, and let's try to get this part again. Okay, where's the door? There's the door. Okay, so the door is down, so that's good. Okay, got it. Okay, we got the door down. Perfect. I'm not sure what I needed the door down because I feel like I could have made that jump without the door, but okay. What do we, oh, there's... No, wait! My ride! Come back! Come back, you forgot me. My ride forgot me, guys. Head up. Oh, it's coming down. Okay, careful, careful. Don't get squished. Thank you for coming back. I don't know why you're leaving this super spooky cave. Okay, and doing. Made it. All right, now we're going to go see Allie, and I think that we have completed it. Woohoo! Woohoo! It's only taken, like, what has this taken? Like, an hour or something? I think it's taken, yeah, we've only been playing for an hour, so that's good. So let's see. Oh, no, edit! Oh, man, I was looking at my time. Now I gotta go all the way back up. All right, just making sure. Let's go back down here. Okay, is everyone okay down here? Everything okay? We're looking good? All right, we're just checking. We're about to go back. Okay, bye! Glad everybody's doing okay. Okay, let's get off this thing this time. Where do I get off at? Okay. Woo! I made it! Where's my boat? I know I crashed it. Oh, there it is. Okay, so now I gotta go back to Allie. And then this was the last thing. Oh, no. Phew! Whew, I almost died. That would have been bad. I'm surprised there was only one bad guy, because we only had to beat that beetle and that was it. Alright, please, boat, don't be stuck. Wee-woo. Okay, good. Whew, we're not stuck, thankfully. Alright, let's try not to crash my boat on the sand this time. Yes, we're back on the boat, guys, and we completed the third quest, and I think the final quest. Yeah, this was fun. The only thing, I wish you could do this with friends, though. That would be fun. Like, if you could actually play this with... I mean, I don't mind playing by yourself, too. It's very much like a Zelda thing, but it would be fun if you could play with friends and stuff, too. Okay, we're almost back. Allie, you almost got me killed in that cave. That was so difficult. I hope you feel happy with yourself. Okay, phew, we made it. I did it, Allie. I did it. Hello! Okay. Allie, you did it. You have returned all the souls. Woohoo! The spear belongs to the island champion. That means, you. With your goodwill and courage, you have made the world a better place. We are eternally grateful for all you have done. As a token of our gratitude, you will now be transported to a party island. Oh. What? So if you complete it, you get transported to a party with all your friends, so you can play with friends. Oh, cool. Let's check out some party stuff. Hello? I just walked in that guy. Look at all these people. There's a few other people that have won, so that's really cool. Yay, we did it. We did it. We completed it, guys. We did it. How do I get up there? How do the people get up there? Oh, I don't get my spear anymore, though. That's sad. There's that thing up there. Can I go in here? So you get this party island. Okay, let me go see if my inventory updated so I can see all the prizes that you got. So you get the headphones, you get the hat, and you get... Okay, I don't have anything else, so I don't know. It said that I got something else, but in my inventory it doesn't show anything else. So I don't know what the third prize is supposed to be, but I did not get it. But look, this is the winner's island. So if you complete it, you get to come here and you can chill with your friends. So maybe you can have a competition and see who can beat it first. That's cool. I want to see what else is up here, though, and make sure I'm not missing anything. Doing, doing. And now look. Now look at all the players that you can see that are playing currently. This is so cool. Hey, here's Allie. What's she have to say? Anything? Nope, she's just there. Okay. What is this? Does this go somewhere? Can I get another prize? Hello? Anything? So it looks like... I don't know, guys. I just want to see really quick if there's anything over here. I don't want to miss anything because this game doesn't save, so... If I leave here, I can't come back unless I complete the whole game again. I just want to see if there's anything down here, because this island, I feel like there's something fishy around here. I'm watching your stream. Oh, hi! So this guy already beat it, so that's really cool. So yeah, it looks like there's nothing else over here. So we did it, guys! I have no idea what the third prize is, because mine did not work. Wait, there is more stuff over here. Can I get up there? Is this even anything? Is this just like... Okay, this is like nothing. This is just a party land. Okay, guys. Well, that's going to wrap up the stream. I just wanted to do this adventure map. So you do get some prizes. Apparently, you got a third one. I don't know what it is because mine hasn't shown up. Or maybe I'm not going to get it at all. I don't know. But you can get some prizes by playing this. So this was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Thank you guys so much for coming out. And, yeah, I will see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.